Thank you. performance of Hindemith's Ballet Suite, Nobilissima Visione, brings us to the second number of this concert for the Boston Symphony Orchestra, directed tonight by Richard Burgin. The piece is called Sights and Sounds, and the composer is Robert Russell Bennett. Mr. Bennett is a native of Missouri, a resident of New York, a successful composer, and a brilliant orchestrator. When the Victor Company in the year 1927 offered a prize for orchestral compositions, Mr. Bennett submitted two scores, a Lincoln portrait and Sights and Sounds. He won with them two of the five awards which were then made. Sights and Sounds is written for a very large orchestra with special instruments, including four of that species seldom met in a symphony orchestra, the saxophone. The suite bears the subtitle, An Orchestral Entertainment. Each movement is introduced by a special trumpet passage. The first of the four movements to be played is called Union Station. The composer describes it as a movement of hustle, bustle, clanging, and excitement. The next two are called Highbrows and Lowbrows, respectively. And of these, the composer remarks that the first proves to be not so very high, and the second to be pretty low. He adds, when the brass section of the orchestra completely blots out a piano solo, with the scream of a ditty that bears the words in parentheses, Nobody knows how I love you. One's vulgar soul should feel some refreshment. The last movement is called Speed. It is a perpetual motion, says Mr. Bennett, with a terrible warning of the terrible end which it leads to. In a moment, we're to hear Sights and Sounds. Now, Mr. Bennett.